have fractions with like denominators. Do not simplify your answer. You're going to learn about that later. 4/8 plus 5/8 equals. Well, first thing you can notice is they are going to have the same denominator, so we'll put an 8 at the bottom. Next, we just need to add 4 plus 5, which I'm sure you know is 9. So 9/8 is our answer, and we're not going to simplify it.